Okay. Just bear with me, I'm experiencing some technical difficulties. Okay, I think everything's sort of back to normal. It's not this one, it would be this one. Not so fast. Let's go see if the made a difference. Oh, it's like 10% difference. Like, this is cheaper. The scale's cheaper than see, it's back. Now they're all back. Yeah, they're all back. Told you, for some reason that the in-ground silos just makes a mess of things. Yeah, it's back to normal. Oh boy. Yeah. You see it? Not good. One number every so often is not a bad thing, but when it starts ripping the numbers down, these are slower than, see how it slows down? And when we come back this way, it starts. See if we can figure it out. Let's go have a look and see how it turned out. That's still not good. I'm not spending $100,000 straightening this out. Yeah. Ouch. Oh well. As long as it's smooth enough to drive on, should be alright. And that's why, because she has an in and out, and her in is restricted, I guess. I don't know. I'm not sure. The additions that aren't already here that I couldn't remove don't work, then she has additions that I can put on to it, so it's not a big deal. Well, no, shortly, because that's 500,000 plus another 5. And this silo capacity is 2 million liters. And day's half done. Still need to plant the grass.